Tokyo Electric Power is working with expressway operators to set up EV charging stations at rest areas across Japan. The move is aimed at encouraging more people to use electric vehicles that do not emit carbon dioxide. The Japanese government hopes to have all new automobiles sold in the country to be EVs by the mid-2030s. But infrastructure for charging such cars has been slow in coming. TEPCO says that current quick chargers can charge only one car at a time. The company plans to switch them to devices that can charge multiple vehicles simultaneously. While there are currently about 430 charging ports available, TEPCO wants to increase this to about 1,000 in 2025.